Hello and welcome back to the weekly series of Ingram Micro Cloud. My name is Pritesh. I'm the business manager for cloud for the region. I am accompanied by Ivan today, who is the Veeam Insight Systems engineer for cloud across the EMEA region. Hello, Ivan. Welcome to our channel.
Hello. Thank you for having me.
So since you mentioned services, you know, we've discussed what's in it as a value-added portfolio for Office. We've discussed portfolio for Azure. Now, the main question is around profitability and how much money there is to make for a reseller from a services perspective, right? So what kind of services can a reseller build around the Veeam portfolio? If you can spend a couple of minutes on that.
Yes, yes. We have multiple options available using which the service provider or reseller can charge the end user. So if we're talking about built-in capabilities, when you create a subscription plan, you can define how much you will charge for the managed services, how much you will charge for the protection of the virtual machine or the physical machine, and whether you're charging for the data transfer out, which means that if customer performs the restore operations on a regular basis, whether they will be charged for, like just like Azure Blob, let's say, mm-hmm. or they will be free of charge for the customer. So it gives a flexibility and allows the service provider and the reseller to build a business case and the model which will properly work for them, bring them financial benefits, but for the end user, it will give the service they would like to have.
So there you have it. We discussed overall the cloud portfolio of Veeam, which complements Office 365. We also discussed what complements Azure. And we covered the components of profitability with respect to building services around the portfolio. So this is all we had for today. If you have any questions, you can write them in the links in the description below. And always get in touch with us with the email addresses listed in the description. Until next time, this is Pritesh signing off from Ingram Micro Cloud. And hope you keep watching and have a good day. Thank you.
Thank you.